Knockout is the same as just being in a ladder match or a count out. It means nothing. It's just another defeat under their belt, but they have not been pinned. But what I was trying to get through y'all's head, I beat them first. Yeah, you lost the first one because of knockout. So that's why there was a third match in the first place, cause you lost. Yes, because it's a three stages of hell match. If you would have beat them in both matches, guess what? There would have been a third match. Fucking dumbass, I swear. This motherfucker is the dumbest person on the planet. Fucking shit.
Are always chaotic. Buckle up and get ready, because this one is underway.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
You know, I saw Tyler Breeze earlier on today, and he gave me a citation for my suit. I didn't really appreciate that.
He gave you a citation for your suit. He'd absolutely thrown you in jail for your pajamas.
Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Harsh impact. Here comes Chris Jericho.
Ooh, what impact.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Beautiful technique.
Breeze in defensive mode,
but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Hey, you're gonna get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
Long way down. Here's his chance. What a dive.
He stumped on his hip.
Two,
He's got some fight left in him.
Just needs to do more damage.
When a superstar...
Double underhook. Future shot.
There is no...
He goes for the cover.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Yeah, he's...
Oh, right across the knee.
Can he end it here?
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Corey, you spoke about when a superstar is in six-man action and how crucial it is that they have a presence of mind to realize when they need to tag out. Not everyone who competes as part of a six-man team has the ability to do that.
He's going for the pin.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
He showed up here tonight for a cutter.
That should do it.
Oh, Tom, nailed it.
Just when you thought he had enough.
Tyler Breeze going for the cover.
Boom!
And he kicks out.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
This fight,
look at this.
What height.
Shoulders on the mat.
Oh, nasty impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We're fucking him up. It was Jericho and Christian.
That has gotta be it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's starting to look. He's got the shoulders down.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Ray's looking vicious attack.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
This is going to frustrate Christian.
In 2016, the New Day found themselves in the middle of a sick and twisted rivalry with the Wyatt family. Things escalated to the point where Bray Wyatt invited the New Day to do battle. And
look out. Tyler Breeze is measuring.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Right on the back of the neck.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Corey, we've talked about some throw.
Come on, Jericho, put that stupid idiot away.
Clothesline! Full impact!
You gotta believe this one's over.
Okay. I don't know why Cole Quinn rolls out while talking on Jericho and my target back changes. That shit don't make no damn sense. Oh, whoop.
What is it that Tyler Breeze is looking to do to change his luck at this point?
At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
Well, he's clearly not used
to... I can't do anything.
Like this, and it's starting to show.
At this point, they both look to be about...
Stop!
Can't give him an edge, but not by much.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow.
And Tyler Breeze with a kick out.
Breeze likes to be fashionably late, but... not for a kick out.
Huh, I see what you did there.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. He's a guy who can turn it on whenever he wants.
Oh, Tyler.
Oh, right across the knee.
Christian, now that got those shoulders on the mat.
There are instances when a six-man tag match will feature a team where superstars have not always seen eye to eye or are in the midst of a disagreement.
And that's the case, someone on the team must step up and be the voice of reason so the trio can function as a cohesive unit.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Oh boy.
Counter here. McIntyre. Lariat.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
What the fuck? I'm trying to understand, of course.
Members of a six-man team have differences or had differences in the past. If the team can't find a way to get on the same page, they will not last very long. Someone on the team has to step up and make sure for at least that match, everyone on the team can work together.
Well, that's easier said than done. Just because superstars might be favorites of the WWE Universe or have a common enemy,
Drew... Ooh, what impact!
This one is over.
He's got him covered. Some into the quick cover.
Chris Jericho has been eliminated.
Nice effort, and here's hoping he can sustain it.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. Wow, I am impressed. This will damage your back.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Teamwork is always paramount in a six-man tag match. Superstars want to be able to have a level of teamwork where two members of the trio perform a double team move, and the third member follows that up with a move so their opponent is really down for the count.
The key is to deliver the maximum
amount. Stop slapping your head.
Has him hooked up. Pump handle. Oh, God. Man, right on the back of the neck.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
I'll just peek up there.
Over and over. How many times are we going to see it? If he sticks this, he is
Kevin.
When you're as gifted as Tyler Breeze, you can make any move your finisher. But Tyler's beauty shot is the type of kick that drops opponents like a ton of bricks.
He's looking at it.
Stone Cold Stunner!
It's over! This one's over, guys.
There it is. Now his shoulders are down. And he got a near fall out.
What?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Breeze looked really working over the body.
Oh, Quinn. Since when did you get tough? I mean, I did put him. Wow. You have that as both? Wow.
And he got a near
fall. What?
How'd he do that?
Max Handel finds the mark.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Tyler better be careful he doesn't lose focus here.
What the fuck?
If you recall, guys, when Drew McIntyre first showed up,
up
here
it's over,
in 2009,
bitch.
He was anointed. Great job escaping.
You motherfucker! That's it.
Elbow drop, big time.
He's going for it all. This is going to be big, one way or another. Incoming.
Oh, look out!
He reversed you both! Motherfucker! I've no. I am sick of your fucking shit. You say ow, I just smacked Kevin Owens in the fucking face with a baseball bat. Fucking motherfucker! You fucking son of a bitch! Get the fuck up! You're lucky I have no stamina, bitch.
Want to do this outside the ring.
Well, after the ankle here, six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports.
That's not even what I close to what I wanted.
Compete against one another under traditional tag team rules.
Stop! End the fuck up, bitch.
No disqualification. Two out of three fall.
Double underhook. Future shock.
Wow, I'm just cover here.
That's not a rope break, but I don't give a fuck. The fuck out of here. What?
What a six-man tag match.
Still grabbing the ropes. No treat. Oh, shit.
Hmm.
Well, are we going for... I didn't even press the fucking reverse button. This game literally plays for you sometimes. Like, I see you're not using resiliency. Let me help you out there. Wow, that was a pathetic attempt at kicking out. Or breaking the pin, rather. Wait! Wait! Did I give him all of Roman's moveset? Oops! I don't even remember doing that. I thought I did that only to... Who did I do that to? Great effort, but he better save something. Well, I did it to Drew, obviously. Except for his finishers. Y2J is starting to fade. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
To be successful, the offensive style he's relying on tonight requires he not lose too much stamina. But by the looks of things, might need a new game plan.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case. Unfortunately for him, he'd be smart to stay put.
This might be it. Oh my! But he's got to capitalize now.
He goes for the cover. And kicks out at two. Definitely has his work cut out for him.
And Jericho pops the shoulder off.
Nope.
To beat the Ayatollah of rock and roll, that's not going to do it.
Ooh, what impact. Starting to stagger a bit. Oh, and you know all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match. Nothing to worry about here, Cole.
Looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's making I gotta do all the work.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Well, let's redo that.
Things have gone from bad to worse for
or not.
The six-man tag team match certainly seems to be getting the best of him here. He's in big trouble here. We got a cover. How does he keep doing this? Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Kicked out anyway, that's crazy.
More driven to succeed than Drew McIntyre. When he was released in 2014, McIntyre said he that's exactly what happened. Oh, McIntyre really took a negative and turned it into a positive. Instead of feeling sorry for himself and blaming everybody else, he traveled the globe and made himself an even bigger star.
Hey, Kurt T. Motherfucker.
Oh, you just
stand up.
Get disqualified.
Oh, if you ain't counter here. Following up on what you two were saying about McIntyre's initial release,
future shot.
This one, nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this one. He just won it like him.
That has got to be it. Clearly not a. He's got him covered. He gets the shoulder up before three. What a match. Adam Cole, this is gonna be big. Tell me about it. And he manages to get.
Wait.
Shoulder.
Oh, that was. Daniel Bryan. Kurt Hawkins pulled out. I was like, what?
Oh, impactful slam. I say Drew McIntyre's career is a story of two completely different chapters. McIntyre himself would tell you his first chapter didn't quite go as planned, but boy, chapter two is a whole nother story.
Nailed it. He's close. Harsh impact. Just when you thought he had.
That could have been it right there.
Failure. Both of you. Both of you are failures.
Didn't necessarily blow anybody away. There was a foreshadowing of his future.
Both y'all miss and then fucking hit each other.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is what I was hoping you'd hit Daniel Bryan.
Funny shit. He's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
What the fuck do you want, bitch? Get out of here.
A good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho. This night could be over for Chris Jericho. Adam Cole orchestra group. You gotta believe this one's over. Wow, I'm just a surprise. Right across the back.
Come on,
of the
man.
Neck. True testament to grit. Well, they call him the Lionheart for a reason, and there's the reason why. Axe handle finds its target. Jericho able to avoid damage. What a cagey maneuver. You mentioned something that begs repeating, gentlemen, and that's Adam Cole in the 2018 Royal Rumble match. Let's remember the response that Cole received from the WWE Universe on hand.
Oh, shit.
Philadelphia.
Jump anyway.
How do you say it's so weird? Really good at it, man. Anyway, he had a warm reception in Philly, which is one of the cities where Adam Cole made his name before coming to NXT. But his WrestleMania dreams were dashed when he was eliminated.
Fuck is that?
Rey Mysterio. Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerrero. I think we know what this is. Lands this, and he is done. When this guy's on, look out. Harsh impact. Daniel Bryan getting absolutely punished right. The shoulders are down. Byron, you mentioned some families and group. Drew McIntyre is getting ready. He's got to be running. Beautiful technique. That's a good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho. How is Jericho going to remain alive? He'll find a way.
Oh, God.
And it's Bryan.
Oh, no. Jericho glitched my leg. What a bitch. Ow! Then he unglitched me.
Both teams working well here together. That's
I can't. Oh my god, I can't do shit. This is stupid.
Oh man, inverted backbreaker. Ow! Oh, and he connects.
Did you just
There's
hit
no
me?
Reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Getting up and then I get fucking hit by my own partner. Oh, come on.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Looking at it here.
Fuck you, Jim Kelly.
Oh, he's running on fumes here. Does he have to capitalize? He's lining him up. Well, that was a close call. Well, Daniel Bryan may be in bad shape, but he's not done yet. Look at this. Oh my gosh, what a dive. There's the cover. Can he do it? The end is near for him. I don't know too many other guys that would have been
time
able to kick out of
so
that.
So fast when you're being a doucher.
Giving up his title of being the best.
What the fucking
I expected nothing less.
Oh my god, I have to clip that shit.
And a pin attempt. Boom, what impact. Digging deep for a kick out. I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down? Byron, you talked about the moment in six-man tag match.
Okay, whatever.
The border breaks down. Many times the two teams are so determined to tear each other apart that they don't pay attention to who the legal person in the ring is or where the referee is.
Oh, wow.
That's a huge mistake. In the throes of battle, superstars lose their composure in what was a six-man. He might have boom.
Yeah, Jericho beat his ass.
The yes lock is applied. Will is a pony tap. This one's over, guys. Talk about a painful move. Great effort, but he better save something.
I kicked your face.
And he finds a way free. Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Oh boy, he is.
God damn, let him cold. Fuck.
Oh, nasty impact.
Putting it all on the line.
Big move coming. Wait for it. Oh, incredible height.
Then you're nine.
Exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Can he score the pin? Ooh, what impact.
What the fucking?
Wow, what's he going to take? When this guy's on, look out. It might be cliche, but
this motherfucker. This motherfucker's gonna die.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Harsh impact.
And one more time. Make your last shot count.
The motherfucker.
Time to cap it. His shoulders are down. One. Watch it. Miss.
Daniel Bryan has been eliminated.
Oh, God.
You gotta believe this. That's a good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho. He's playing with him now.
Toothpicking.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
He wants to do this in the ring. I think we're about to see a high risk move from the top rope. Look out!
Wow.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over. And oh, nasty impact. But can he follow up?
He can end it here.
He got him.
Two. Three. What an amazing six-man tag match.